These days, information is all around us, in every form imaginable and readily available if you know where to look for it and how to collect it. Once gathered and analyzed, this information and data can not only be insightful, but also beautiful.
Increasingly, policymakers, business leaders, and governments rely on insights born of data to help inform decision-making. The ability to effectively and accurately interpret data and communicate data-driven insights is a crucial prerequisite for positively influencing decision-makers and making effective decisions yourself.
Hello, my name is Esther Duflo, and I'm a professor of economics here at MIT.
And I'm Sarah Ellison, a senior lecturer of economics at MIT. Here in 14310X, Data Analysis for Social Scientists, we will cover probability, statistics, and how to work effectively with data.
And we will also work on how to apply these concepts throughout the social sciences.
We aim to start you on the journey of learning to accurately interpret data and effectively present findings based on that data as a means to make real positive change in both the private and the public sector.
For example, you may be interested in collecting and interpreting data on how infant health varies within a country, how educational outcomes vary from regions to regions, or what is the impact of a job training programs on those who participate. To this end, we will delve into questions such as how to summarize and describe data, how to uncover patterns between variables, how to think about causality, and how to effectively present and communicate your results.
This course is unique in that it will provide an introduction to the basics of probability and statistics, followed by a series of lectures that focus on applying data analysis techniques for program evaluation in the social sciences. We start with probability because it provides the mathematical basis of all statistics. It also gives us a powerful framework for thinking about uncertainty and analyzing uncertain events.
Because we will cover probability and statistics from the basics, it is not necessary that you have knowledge of these topics before you start the class, although you might find it helpful. We do recommend that you have a working knowledge and a solid understanding of high school level algebra and calculus, or you might find it challenging to keep up with the course. A particular emphasis of the course will be on gaining expertise working with R, which is a powerful, open source and free statistical package which is useful for data analysis and visualization.
Weekly assignments will test your understanding of the concepts covered in class and challenge you to work through a series of questions that rely heavily on getting your hands dirty using R. This course is designed for anyone who wants to learn how to work with data and communicate data-driven findings effectively.
It is intended to provide a unique combination of theoretical knowledge, statistical intuition, and practical skills that you will be able to use throughout your academic or professional life.
Students from fields as diverse as economics, political science, development, public health, psychology, and finance, and many others as well, will find this course to be helpful and illuminating.
Should harnessing the power of data to inform your understanding of the world and make better decisions appeal to you, we'll welcome you in 14310X, Data Analysis for Social Scientists.